हेलो स्टूडेंट, क्लास फोर्थ के 16 चैप्टर की वीडियो। ये है फोर्थ वीडियो, चैप्टर 16, आ नेशनल सिंबल। बच्चों, आप नाम पढ़ के ही, नाम सुन के ही आपको पता चल गया होगा कि ये किस बारे में है। तो कुछ बच्चों को तो जैसे पता ही होगा, आपने पुरानी क्लासेस में भी पढ़ा है, पर थोड़ा सा और पढ़ते हैं। इंडिया इज़ वास्ट कंट्री, देयर इज़ यूनिटी ऑफ डाइवर्सिटी, द पीपल ऑफ इंडिया स्पीक वेरियस लैंग्वेज, ईट डिफरेंट फूड, wear different type of cloth and have faith in different religion. In spite of such diversity, we are all India and are proud of our country. India is a secular country, mean here everyone is free to follow the religions of one's own choice. The Constitution of India provides equal status of all citizens without any discrimination, despite the difference in religion, language, food and dresses. All Indians are equal. All Indians share a common love of their country. India is an independent country. We have our own national flag, national anthem, national emblem, national animal, national bird and national flower. You can see a diversity or a secularism in this video. So, come to the next page. National flag. Our national flag is a symbol of our freedom and unity. The tricolor flag was first time hosted at Red Fort in Delhi on 15 August 1947, when India became independent. It was a proud moment for all the Indian. It marked the end of the British rule and the beginning of new era. You can see the beautiful picture of it. Okay. Our national flag is rectangular in shape. The length of the flag is 1.5 time of its width, 3:2. It has three horizontal band of equal width. The top band is saffron in color. The bottom band is a green in color. The middle is white and has the Ashoka Chakra. Ashoka Chakra has 24 spokes in it. The wheel has been designed on the pattern of Dharma Chakra on the Ashoka pillar at Sarnath near Varanasi. The three colors have special meaning. The saffron color is a symbol of courage and sacrifice. The white color stands for purity and truth. And the green color stands for prosperity. The wheel is the symbol of progress. We should follow the rule regarding our national flag. We must respect our national flag. A damaged flag should not be hoisted and the saffron band must always be at the top. Our flag should never be draped over vehicle nor at funeral, except in state, military, central, parliamentary forces funeral, as is prevalent in some other countries. The flag should not be printed on napkin, scraps and cushion. At sunset, the national flag is lowered. Whenever the flag is raised or lowered, people in uniform must salute it and others should stand at attention, to attention. No other flag or emblem should ever be placed higher than the national flag, nor to its right. National anthem. Every independent nation has a national anthem. It is the symbol of national unity. It is sung or played by band on many special occasions. At such time, we must stand to attention. No one should talk or move at this time. We must learn to sing and play the national anthem. Our national anthem is written by the great Indian poet Rabindranath Tagore. Our national song is Vande Mataram. It was written by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee. Here our national song, Jana Gana Man. You can read at your home and learn it properly. Okay, जब आप स्कूल में आए तो आपको ये अच्छे से याद होना चाहिए, इसके वर्ड्स के बारे में आपको पता होना चाहिए. इट्स हेल्प यू. अब बहुत टाइम है तो आप बच्चे ये सब कर सकते हैं. नाउ टॉक अबाउट द नेशनल एम्बलम. National emblem represents the authority of a nation. The national emblem of a country has been taken from the Ashokan pillar at Sarnath. It shows three lions. In original, there are four lions standing back to back, but only three lions can be seen at a time. At the center, just below the lion, is the wheel of the Dharma Chakra. Now, here also our national song, Vande Mataram. Probably it is in a Sanskrit also, you can read it and learn it properly, and it also have a English translation. A bull is on the right and a horse on the left. Below is inscribed our national motto, Satyame Vijayate. It means truth always win. The national emblem is found on coin, stamp, currency, note, postage, stamps, government document and publication. Now talk about the national flower. Our national flower is lotus. It's a scared flower. You can see here is a lotus flower picture. Now come national bird. The peacock is a national bird and was declared so in 1963. It is a beautiful bird. Hunting of peacock is a banned in India. The Indian Wildlife Act of 1972 also protect peacock. National animal. The tiger is a national animal. It symbolizes strength, grace, power and magnificence. A freedom fighter fought as bravely as this animal. The tiger population has dwindled greatly, and so in 1972, the government of India launched the Project Tiger to save the tiger population. Now the tiger population has increased to same constant. National fruit and national tree. The mango is our national fruit and the banyan tree is a national tree. All these are symbol of national pride that express our unity. So children, this is all from this chapter. अब इस चैप्टर से जुड़ी हुई कोई भी क्वेरी आपकी हो तो आप मुझे कमेंट करके बता सकते हैं. आगे की वीडियोज़ आपको जल्दी मिलेंगी. तब तक के लिए स्टे ट्यून्ड विद सनराइज इंटरनेशनल ऑनलाइन लर्निंग.